everyone. It's an honor to be here with so many people who have dedicated their lives in service to our country. Last time I was in Newport News, I was 9 years old, and I certainly never dreamed that President Kennedy would be honored a second time by a magnificent aircraft carrier that bears his name. We pray that God will keep John F. Kennedy safe, and we wish for her fair winds and following seas. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now the moment we have all been waiting for. It's time to christen CVN 79. As we make our way over, the John F. Kennedy Middle School Choir will provide us with a special patriotic performance. All right, is everybody ready? Shall we?
States gift